competition is so well run and it has great national exposure, and it gives you an international validation as well. You know, it shows that your company has won a promise and one for the future, and the IBYE competition has definitely helped in positioning that. Someone should enter Ireland's best young entrepreneur because it's a great process, and just by surrounding yourself with other entrepreneurs, going through the boot camps, and then finally having the finals, it was great to kind of get a little bit of a helicopter view of what you've achieved, and I found it to be a fantastic process and a fantastic journey. Enter the competition with an open mind and try and enjoy the process. I think one of the best things about the competition is the fact that it integrates this network of entrepreneurs, approaching it from the point of view of using that network as best you can, and, you know, using it as a time to get a very reflective thoughts on where your business has come and where you want it to go for the next few years. It's a good timing to do that and to really just understand your business's vision and mission and what you're setting out to do. Yeah, they were great, especially at the early stage where you're very new to the process and you're trying to navigate a lot of things for the first time, and particularly in terms of, you know, grants and positioning and business plans and access to capital and recruitment. You know, they help by giving you a lot of the templates and access to resources and access to people that are good support and guidance on that journey. Surround yourself with the right people. Getting the right people on the bus is the number one most important thing you can do in building a company. Enjoy, bud.